Hello friends, today we are going to unlock password in Oppo F5 Youth. As you can see, my device is locked because I forget my pin code. So this will also work in pattern lock. So let's start the video. Friends, before starting this video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button and do not forget to press bell icon to get latest update notifications. So I am going to download required tool from pango.in. You can also use wikiserver.com, which is good site, which is also a good site. So I am going to open pango.in. Now here you have to select Oppo hard reset. So here must be some downloads link, Oppo F5 Youth. Now I find all the tools in wikiserver.com. I am going to download firmware and firmware tool. Actually I have already downloaded all these files, so I am not going to download, but you have to download all these files before starting the solution. I am going to show you how to download a single file. Click download button and now here you can download the required file. So I have already downloaded, you can see now I am going to extract these files. So first of all I am going to extract required tools. If you don't have password, so you can copy this password from here, paste here and click OK. Go to folder and I am going to install driver PDNet. So first of all we have to install this because it has drivers, it takes some time to install. Click next, click again next, again, yes, okay. It takes around 10 to 15 seconds to install this application. Click skip. Click OK and finish. Now I have installed driver and I am going to install code meter. Double click on it. Actually it enables the USB connection from the PC, so that's why I am installing this application. It takes some time, it takes around 20 to 25 seconds. Actually I have fast forwarded this video to save time. Now we have installed this and it can be found in task manager here. Open it and first of all you have to install a license, because I have already used this application, that's why it is showing a license key. Select this and it has a license activated. Now I am going to we have to extract the firmware file, which can be here. Extract the firmware file, it takes too much time to extract, so that's why I have cut it many clips between this, and I have also fast forward this video around 60 to 65 seconds. Approximately it takes 2 minutes to complete extraction. I have extracted my file. You can see here. This is my firmware file. Now I am going to extract download tool. Extract here, and I am going to inside the folder. Right click and run as administrator. It takes some time. Now you can see I have opened. Now it is asking the firmware file. So I am going to select the firmware file. This is firmware file. Click open. Click OK. Now you can see the start button has disabled. So I am going to enable it from this tool. It can be found this tool here. Open this folder and here is it. Right click and run as administrator. Now when you click it on enable, it will enable the start all button. You can see it has enabled the button. Now I am going to click start. I have clicked on start button, and now we have to set our device into download mode. I am going to turn off my device. Remember, you have to turn your device off completely. Now we have to press both keys while inserting cable. I have pressed both keys, volume down and up keys, and going to insert USB cable. Now your device will recognize and start flashing here. It is installing drivers. Now you can see my device has been attached from download tool and it has start flashing. Now here you need don't remove USB cable while this process is going on, otherwise your device will be in brick condition. It takes too much time. It has taken around 5 to 6 minutes to complete this process. So be calm here. Actually I have fast forward this video and cut it many clips between this video to save time, otherwise the video going to be longer. If you find any issue to connect your device from the PC, so you can read from pangu.in. I have given the link in description also, and you can ask me if you have any issue regarding this flashing. You can also comment me in the description links. I think it is taking too much time, so be calm here. It is going to be finished. In case your device is removed between the flashing, so you can follow this process again. Now you can see my device has been flashed and it has automatically started. Now you can remove the USB cable. If your device is stuck on Oppo logo, so I have a different video to solve this issue. You can also find this video in description. It takes time, that's why I have fast forwarding this video also. Actually it is installing some required file after flashing. So finally it is start. Now click continue. You can skip this option. Agree. Click skip. You can skip this option also. Continue. I don't want to import data. Get it started. Now finally we have unlocked our Oppo F5. You can see model number. It is Oppo F5 Youth. It has model number CHP1725. So thank you for watching this video. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. If you like this video, please hit like icon and share this video to your friend. So see you in next video. Bye.